this ekstrom in those terribly slippery conditions. Anton, it's so important to get to the right-hand side, to get to the curb. If you miss that curb, you end up sliding really wide.
Exactly, and it's not in this actual corner where you will lose a lot of time by going wide. It's actually when you go into the last corner, which will be the next one. You need to be placed right here on this short straight to get a good speed out on the start-finish straight.